Hey everyone, welcome to the weekly reset for Destiny. This week's Nightfall is the Abomination Heist, and you've got the modifiers of Specialist, Berserk, Chaff, and Juggler. After trying and failing to solo last week's Nightfall, I was hoping this one would be a little bit easier. Unfortunately, that's not the case. Don't let anyone tell you this is going to be easy. Now, the run-up to the Abomination slash Phogoth fight is pretty straightforward. The majority of the shields you'll encounter are solar, as there's a lot of wizards, so bring a solar special and heavy for that. In the room with the triple lock, there's no Siva turrets in the hallway, only the traps on the floor, so you can always retreat to that hallway if you need to. Basically what I did was just hang around the doorway, using the barriers for cover and letting the enemies come to me. In the area before the boss fight, there's a lot of traps and plenty of enemies, but they do group up for you. Two wizards will spawn when you jump up on the ship, so be aware of that. You'll see me switch to a Galahorn partway through the strike, and that's a solid option for clearing adds and those wizards. Then you've got the boss fight. Unlike the last Nightfall featuring this strike, there are no fallen in this version to take up the attention of Phogoth and the Knights, as well as do damage to him. And you'll miss that. It's Hive reinforcements the whole way through. We've also got shriekers that spawn in as the boss's health drops, and they are a pain. I owe the longer run here almost entirely to worrying about those damn shriekers. Now, you might be asking, why not use the chi spot in the upper back corner of the room and avoid some of that? Well, I'll tell you. With the fallen not there to take the attention off of you, the knights and Phogoth will be zeroed in exclusively on you. While that back corner can absorb a lot of hits for you, you'll still have to peek out and take shots and deal with the knights in thrall. I gave it a few tries and I actually found the chi spot to be worse for this fight than just suffering through it the normal way. So that's why you'll see me do this from the main floor, using the back half of the room as cover for the last part of the fight. It's not a pretty run, and it takes me two self-res to get through, but I get it done. Oh, and I fully remembered Phogoth's weak spot is his stomach this time, I just had a hell of a time actually hitting crits. Also, a big thank you to you guys for 200 subscribers. It's a small number to some, but I'm grateful for the support. So, that's it for me. As always, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video, and good luck on your Nightfall run. I'll see you around, Guardians.
Hold on. figured it out. Just one more room to crack. We're through. That scream. Why do I get the sense the ogres enjoy it? Watch your feet. There are traps everywhere. Ha! we're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
Look down, okay? I'll take my own advice. Get ready to abandon ship. I'm getting no SIVA readings ahead.
You beat the splicer to the punch, but don't let up.
Thank you.
There's one less abomination we have to worry about. Good work.